Dual-fold campers have been around for quite a while now, and with the introduction of the Robson XTT, MDC took it to the next level with innovative design and modern composite panel technology. Now, MDC have taken it one step further with the Robson XTT TFZ, Timber Free Zone. All the timber you'd normally find inside a camper has been replaced by tough composite materials. Starting with a fiberglass honeycomb composite floor, the XTT is full of modern materials. The composite floor is tough, lightweight, and impervious to water. The cabinets are full composite, which means the Robson TFZ has nothing that can rot or swell. The body of the Robson XTT is constructed in aluminium frame with composite panel skins. This makes for an incredibly strong but lightweight camper. In fact, the Robson would be the lightest in its class of dual folds. With a queen size bed at one end and a double bed at the other, the XTT is also a comfy and spacious camper for four people. When you convert the luxurious club lounge into another king size bed, there's room for another two adults or up to three more kids. If you're a family of up to seven, the Robson XTT is made for you. When not used as a bed, the club lounge is a generous space where seven people can eat in comfort. The cushions are finished in a leatherette for easy cleaning and durability. The list of inclusions is as long as your arm, starting with a Truma hot water system, plumbed to the kitchen and external shower. The kitchen has a stylish and functional four burner cooktop, a sink for washing up and storage galore, including a cutlery drawer. The external shower is a great feature, but the use of an easy to set up ensuite tent means that you can keep minimal setup on the main tent and be set up for showers in just minutes. If living space is what you need, the Robson comes with a fully enclosed annex that allows you to set up as simply as an awning, right up to a fully enclosed living space with a tough PVC floor and midge-proof screens where you can sleep a small army. For entertainment, there's a Kenwood sound system with four speakers and Bluetooth connection. To keep your camper lit up, three LED light strips are included with a fire extinguisher and straps to hold your portable fridge in place. The electric panel has all the necessities with voltmeter and amp readout, water tank gauges, and resettable circuit breakers. Powering the Robson XTT is a 120 watt solar panel as standard. The solar panel and charging from the car via the Anderson plug are managed by the Quality Projector IDC25 DC to DC charger. Taking care of mains and generator power is the Projector 7-stage charger. The charger will charge and condition batteries to ensure longer life. All these features make the Robson XTT the best appointed camper trailer on the market. The implementation of a full composite replacement takes this awesome family camper to the highest level. Underneath all this state-of-the-art construction is the MDC chassis and suspension that has been torture tested over some of the country's toughest tracks. This has been documented on Australian four-wheel drive action and low-range DVDs and on TV with Australia's premier adventure program, All for Adventure. After all the torture testing by the experts, it's your time for adventure. To check it out for yourself, head into one of our stores nationwide or go to marketdirect.com.au.